share through. Soon P.1x1 with just one episode left to go, Come and Hug Me, continues its winning streak at the top of its time slot. See also, WJSN's Boner is stylish even while dealing with realities of being an intern in Your House Helper. On July 18, the NBC drama once again achieved the highest viewership ratings in its time slot of any drama airing on a public broadcast network. According to Nielsen Korea, the dramatic penultimate episode of Come and Hug Me scored average ratings of 4.2% during its first half and 5.4% during its second. Display, news, English 0.300x250, BTF Soon P. Mobile, English 0.300x250, ATF KBS 2 TVs, Your House Helper, remained in second place, scoring average viewership ratings of 3.7% and 4.0% for its two parts. The drama's latest episode ended on a cliffhanger, with Lim Da-young, played by WJSN's Boner, accidentally stumbling upon a mysterious note from Kim Ji-woon, Ha-seok Jin's past. SBS's The Undateables took third place for the night, scoring ratings of 2.1% for both halves of its penultimate broadcast. The romantic comedy, which stars Hwang Yung-eum and Nam Goong-min as an unlikely couple who falls in love despite being hopeless when it comes to dating, will air its final episode on July 19. Spoiler on the latest episode of Come and Hug Me. Yoon Hee-jae, played by H.E.O. Joon-ho, told Choi Dae-jin, Jang Ki-young, that he had killed Han Jae-yi, Jin Ki-joo, after kidnapping her, leaving viewers wondering whether he had, in his own words, actually finished what he started 12 years ago. To learn the truth about Han Jae-yi's fate, catch the finale of Come and Hug Me on July 19 at 10 p.m. KST. If you haven't already, check out the first episodes of all three dramas below. Viki is also offering a 40% off sale for early access and ad-free HD viewing of Come and Hug Me and The Undateables. You can learn more here. Watch the first episode of Come and Hug Me here. Watch now. The first episode of Your House Helper here. Watch now. And the first episode of The Undateables below. Watch now. Source 1, 2, 3.